Hey, it's more curious. I kinda didn't wanna make this video because someone asked me or said to me online in a comment. They said, "You're a good person, curious." And I'm like, "Oh, well, thank you. Yeah, okay. I appreciate that." But as I was thinking about that, I'm like, really? Well, I mean, I get a difference between the outside world and the inside world. Outside, I'm just friendly, laughable. And I mean, I have a completely clean record. I don't really steal. Sometimes I'm a little light-fingered. But not really anything that would get me into trouble or would be more of a bother than a reward. I guess I'm too lazy to be violent. I don't know. I just, my needs are taken care of, and mostly I'm worried about survival. You wouldn't think it the way I eat, but I mean, you know, do I got food, do I got water, do I got shelter? I do? Do I got internet? I won't lie, you know? I would go insane. Well, I do go insane without internet, you know. I just like, what would I do, you know? I don't know why I got that friggin' interdiction, you know. Internet addiction. But I do. You know. How many of us don't? How pissy do you get when you're friggin' internet's down and you can't use your cell phone? But being a good person, isn't always on the outside. Are you a good person if to everyone else you live a good life and don't do anything secret? You know, does what you think matter? I don't know. Maybe I do have a condition because what I think. Oh, I'm a cruel god. You know, well, that person just blew up, but you know, do not give me superpowers. If there was Dr. Manhattan, you would see carnage. I remember as a kid, they had this Twilight Zone, and they had the guy from, the kid from Lost in Space, the original one, Bill Murphy, I don't know, right? You know, a little redhead demon looking kid, and he had the power. Well, he was God. And all the parents sat around him and they go, "Oh, no. Now, Joey or Billy? I don't know. That was a good thing." You know, and someone drank too much scotch or something and freaking mouthed up, "It's a little abomination! It's a murder! Somebody kill it!" And he turned him into a freaking a jack in the box. You know, the body was a jack in the box. The head was that stupid freaking actor they had in the freaking Twilight Zone. You know, and that little kid's going, Whisk it to the cornfield. Whisk it to the cornfield. Little Jimmy. And bink, and it was gone. They used the shadow on the wall technique. You know, and then everyone's like, you know, all freaked out and stuff. He's like, I want ice cream now. Yes, Jimmy, you can have ice cream. You can have anything you want. And I was watching this, and I'm like, you know, I was like, ooh, this is scary. Ooh, man. What if I had those powers? Oh no, I'm not a good person. What would St. John say at the Pearly Gate? You gotta be kidding. Here, turn around, bend over, and I'll slap you in the ass with the freaking gate. Goodbye. It's not fair, I had a freaking rough childhood. Sends them all, you know. No, I mean, it's a whole Dungeons and Dragons game up in here. It's like, oh man, well, that guy insulted me. Plus 3 freaking broadsword to his freaking neck. Oh, no way. Ooh, I scored a 16. Ooh, 1 to 10. Oh, a 7. Oh, 0 level characters. Only had a 4. Shouldn't have fell down on that pavement. It was slippery. You lost a couple hit points there. You might have dodged. Nope. Kaplunk. Oh, and it doesn't end there. Oh, no. No, no, no. If I had a scanner ability, you know, the kind where the guy looks at someone and freaking their heads explode, there'd be exploding pinatas everywhere. You know that? Poof. I listen to heavy metal music to relax. Old heavy metal music. Before it got so freaking PC bullshit. You know, fucking Ozzy, you know. It's the ultimate sin. Shut up, Ozzy. Freaking cuck. And I mean, it's like, you know, what else do I think about? Let's see. I think of that freaking, commie skit all the time. Are we the bad guy, Hans? Sometimes I imagine things. Like, Pink Floyd the Wall, Floyd Pinkerton, going through this psychotic break or something, you know, and he imagines himself a Nazi, or he wasn't a Nazi, but he was like, the crossed hammers thing, you know, everybody's running around like this and stuff. I'm like, you know, I learned that song. I think I sung it before. So young, thought you might like to come to the show. That, warm bit of confusion that a space cadet glow. You know, then it proceeds to freaking, mention a whole bunch of friggin', you know, people that need to be friggin', thrown up the wall and shot, you know. See, wouldn't that be fun? You know, if you could friggin' kill everyone that friggin' annoyed you in life, how would that work for you? Oh no, I would never. Person I think right now would be some bellowing badass from the Breakfast Club. What was it? Life is a happy time at times. I don't know, what else in the world that we're getting? Oh, you know, what if I could make myself like professional wrestler size, you know? I think about that. You know, some magical amulet. Kalazoo. You know, walking around like Andre the Giant and stuff. What did you say to me, you miserable little man? Blah! I do not like that! You know, having the ability to magically summon freaking attack helicopters, you know? Bite fire with fire, bite! Light somebody up with a freaking rotating machine gun. Yeehaw! You know. Just weird stuff. You know, weird scenarios like in the past, things went one way. And if I had the ability, they would have gone another. You know, little sore spots that I didn't really appreciate from reality. And I got the freaking butt end of. Would have been a little different if all of a sudden there was like a samurai boken laying against a tree. Or maybe one of them freaking beanbag guns. You know, walking around, you know, or just a good freaking, you know, heavy stick, you know what I mean? Walking around freaking looking at freaking people like, hey, hey, Brian, it's the next day and, hey, Brian, you got my money? It's good, sweet OJ. Oh, no money. I could have said I swore. God. Oh, okay. Well, crash. You know, just shove the glass right in your face. You know, in real life, you know, I don't know. I don't know. I'm shy. I really have to be upset to really do anything. And that's kind of a good thing. You know? But man, there's been times I just wanted to clock an idiot. Well, there was a couple times I did clock an idiot. You know? And that wasn't good. And that kind of scared me, so I'm like, okay, I don't want to spend the rest of my life in prison. So, no, I think I'm going to avoid these kind of things. You know? And it's like, you know, people who live stupidly die quickly, you know? So I don't know. I could go on and on and on. Sometimes, though, even though I don't want these thoughts, they're just there. It's like, oh, God, you know? It's like I don't feel good or I'm upset about something. And it's like, or I'm worried about something. And all of a sudden I'm thinking about weird things. And it's like, hey, no, come on. Leave me alone. God, you know, did I suffer a traumatic life? Am I warped somehow? I mean, how am I a good person again? I don't think I am. I don't know. I am and I'm not and I'm not and I am. Maybe I just don't care. Just as long as I'm okay. If I can eat, breathe, and friggin' have a roof over my head. It's all good. Man, though, last night I forgot to pay my freaking water bill. And I didn't know freaking I had forgotten last month. And freaking there was this double water bill. And instead of like $145, it was $280. I'm like, I swore I wouldn't make that kind of sound anymore because someone freaking spanked me for that on a video. You know? I was like, ah! I was like, what? Panic mode. You know? Oh my god. And when I panic too, man, I'm like freaking, you know, we're gonna get nuked kind of panic, you know? I'm just like, oh my god, it's all coming to an end right now. You know, what do I do? Then I found the bill and I looked and it was just, I forgot last month. I don't see how I'm a good person. Only thing good in my life, really, is every once in a while when I'm sitting here or I'm in bed or I'm standing there out in my yard, very rarely, it feels good. And I'm like, oh, wow. It feels good. Huh. And then, you know, some bug will fly by or someone will yell and it's like, oh, well, that's gone. Okay, that was nice. I don't know, I used to feel better all the time. But now I'm having problems, and it's like, I don't know, maybe I'm missing something, but I miss just feeling good. I don't know, maybe I should have better character. I don't know. Anyway, am I good? I don't know. Who knows?